last year as well. The emphasis on RAC and RAC and RAC, you know, and you want to be able to turn those short passes into bigger gains. And some of that is, yeah, making a guy miss. Some of that is just knifing two defenders and getting an extra 2 or 3 yards, because those things add up, you know. So we look at all that, whether it's what we're doing conceptually or personnel wise, ball placement wise, whatever it is, you know, how we're attacking defenses. We're going to look at those things and really try to make sure we're stressing RAC with these guys and stressing that, because it's a huge part of the game. And if